हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंत। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 4। आरोग्य सेतु एप्लीकेशन इज गोइंग टू इंटेग्रेट कोविन एप्लीकेशन। फ्रॉम नाउ वी कैन डाउनलोड आवर वैक्सीनेशन सर्टिफिकेट एंड गेट अदर इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द वैक्सीनेशन। माइक्रोमैक्स को फाउंडर राहुल शर्मा रिवील सम ऑफ द इंटरेस्टिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द न्यू अराइवल्स। माइक्रोमैक्स इज गोइंग टू लॉन्च इज फर्स्ट 5G फोन। माइक्रोमैक्स ऑल्सो प्लान्स टू लॉन्च द ट्रू वायरलेस स्टीरियो ईयरबड्स। And Micromax in Note 1 is going to get new Android 11 OS update from April 2021. Facebook is planning to build a product similar to Clubhouse application. Clubhouse is a social networking application. It allows users to join audio chat rooms to talk about various topics. Apple Corporation has partnered with Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Corporation to develop micro OLED display. They are planning to use it in the augmented reality devices. These micro OLED display are very thinner, smaller and use less power, making them to use in AR devices. Next, TCL is going to launch the first Android 11 based smart TV in India. It is a 4K HDR TV which supports both Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos. Facebook would have paid $4.9 billion, roughly ₹35,680 crores, for allegation in mishandled user privacy data. Facebook is working on the tool that will let you to delete mass messenger requests from unknown people. I think this feature will be useful for the girls nowadays. MiHoYo is a Chinese gaming company gifted their employees with iPhone, iPad and PS5 for their good performance in 2020. If you can develop games, you could seriously think about joining this company actually. Infosys, the Australian Tennis Open's official digital innovation partner, said that they are planning to apply technology to enhance the tennis experience for those on site and those who are unable to attend the tournament in person. They are building the technology by using cloud, artificial intelligence, 3D virtual experience and mobility. Zerodha, Bookmeshu and Bounce founders are ready to invest in Desi Twitter alternative Kuu. Kuu had a recent investment of $4.1 million, roughly around 30 crores from Bominet Technologies, and mentioned initial Chinese investor Sean Wei could exit. MasterCard was planning to support cryptocurrency on its network. This will come into picture after the Elon Musk Tesla investment of billion of dollars on Bitcoin and would soon accept it in the form of payment. India's Technology Minister Ravishankar Prasad warned US social media firms to abide by the country laws. IT Minister called out Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn and WhatsApp by name, said they were welcome to operate in India but only if they play by Indian rules. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has a space exploration company called SpaceX. One of the SpaceX prominent mission is a satellite-based internet service called Starlink. Starlink's official website is now allow users to pre-order the service. Starlink is targeting the service to launch in 2022. Tencent is a company who developed PUBG and WeChat. Tencent executive Zhan Feng has been under investigation by Chinese anti-graft inspector for sharing of personal data collected by Tencent social media app WeChat. Xiaomi is going to launch MI's audio products on February 22. These two products could be a wireless speaker and a wireless earphone. Hawaii said that they are open to transfer 5G technology, including the source code and hardware design secrets, to the other companies. Hawaii is holding the maximum number of patents for 5G technology. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please kindly like, share and subscribe to DigiIntegrity.